David, how big of a Harry Potter fan are you?
I'm a big fan, actually. We actually just set ourselves a challenge where we rented out all the Harry Potters.
Nice.
And we got all 7 of them. And we got to the 5th one, watched that, and then we had to skip to the 7th one because we ran out of time because we got them on Friday and we couldn't get through them all. So, yeah, so a bit of a Harry Potter fan.
Do you think we saw the best yet?
I'm not sure. This is actually the only book. This is one of the only books I haven't read. So yeah, I missed out on it. Like, it just sort of. So I don't really know what to expect. So I'm kind of nervous, but it's kind of sad that it's over. So
I'm quite a big fan. I sort of was more of a fan towards the beginning, and then I started watching the movie again. And so I brought my brother-in-law on along with me, who was a major fan. So it's got me all hyped up again.
And I like
Hermione actually, and I like the twins.
The Weasley.
Yeah. I like them. They're quite funny.
You know, 2 days ago, if you asked me if I ever saw a Harry Potter, I would say I never saw one. And then for 2 days, I had a Potter marathon. I watched all 7 movies.
Good effort,
eh? It's really good. I'm really into it. I'm like addicted. So it's pretty awesome to be able not to wait and see all 7 movies and just watch the end right now. You know what? I gotta just say Harry. Harry's the man. And I like the way it goes from lighter, and then these last movies have been really dark, and Harry's just becoming a man. So we'll see.
I am a baby fan. I have to admit, and this is kind of sacrilegious, I'm a big fan of the baby trailer. So I'm really excited about it.
So, if you became one of them, you had one magical power, what would it be?
I think people tell the truth.
I'm pretty excited.
But a new fan?
I've been inspired.
So,